Whitney!
Whitney? Should I be jealous?
Who is this?
That's no way to talk to a lady. Or even me.
Felicia, this is the number I gave Whitney Chang. How'd you get it?
The name's Black Cat, as in cat burglar. As in I get my hands on things I'm not supposed to. How about you, Spider? Do you ever get your hands on things you're not supposed to?
I heard you were back in jail. Listen, if you're calling to tease me about breaking out...
I'm insulted. I can think of a lot more fun things to tease you about.
If you're smart, you'll get out of town before I find the time to chase you.
Funny. That's what I was going to say to you. Things are getting dangerous around here, Spider. Why don't we chase each other out of town,
I'm too busy to fool around with you. I mean, play games with you. Bye, Felicia.
Peter, I don't know if you heard, but Norman Osborn passed away. You should see if Harry needs someone to talk to. It can help to hear from someone who's been through it.
Sometimes I fantasize about moving. Time to find out if Kraven can really teach me how to track these punks. That'll wake you up!
I knew you would come.
Yeah, well, don't get any ideas about me being your sidekick. But I'm on the trail of the Carnage Killer, and tracking's a little out of my wheelhouse.
Ah, yes, the Killer. I thought he might be you. But I have watched you, and I see that you are no madman.
You spied on me?
Only briefly. There is much a hunter can learn from observation. I see. The way you carry yourself like a lost child, that you lack someone to guide you, to help you become a man. I have no son of my own, and do not want my legacy to die with me. I can make you the ultimate hunter. Let us work together to find this Carnage Killer and suppress the crime wave. Let us do together what we could not do alone.
I'm still gonna operate on my own.
Of course, as will I. But we will be there for each other when it is needed.
I sent you an address. There is a back alley from which the Russians move stolen Oscorp equipment to a safe house. Use the little fish to catch the big ones.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
It is tempting to catch the easiest prey, but in our case, the most obvious criminals are the most inconsequential. Wait. Follow them. Where they go.
I get that, but I'm not gonna let anyone get hurt. If I see these guys threatening someone's life, they're going down.
Illegal money is usually paid in cash. If you follow low-level criminals as they drop off their earnings, they will lead you to the next rung of the ladder.
Suitable for framing.
You're doing well. Now listen. Higher-level criminals prefer to keep a low profile. But just as animals must visit a watering hole, they must collect their money and pay those above them.
I'll give them this. The way these guys hustle all over the city, they're getting one heck of a cardio workout.
Often the higher level criminals will lead you to legitimate businesses that serve as a front to launder the illegal income. It is here you will find their bosses. Pretend at respectability.
I have to admit, Craven, all this is leading me to the big fish I never used to find before. Thanks.
Like a pride of lions, when the leaders fear an outside predator, they will call their soldiers together for protection.
And every crook in New York is afraid of the Carnage Killer. When I find where they're holed up, it'll be like one-stop shopping.
You are learning, but stealth is crucial. Even you cannot fight all of them at once.
Now that's a beautiful shot. Now that's a keeper.
If we don't have everything ready when the truck arrives, we'll be in big trouble!
Gotta get a photo of that crate of Oscorp tech, so I can trace it.
This crate is heavier than your mother!
If you drop that, I'm not taking the blame for you! Quick, get the crate loaded before someone sees us!
Perfection.
That Oscorp tech will go to their superiors. Do not lose sight of it.
I'll stick to it like, well, me. Can't lose that truck. It's my ticket to the Russian secret clubhouse. Can't let that truck out of my sight. You're slippery. Better catch up. Craven's tips are paying off. I get the feeling there are a lot of bad guys in there. I better keep a low profile. I'm guessing this isn't a restaurant guide. The Carnage Killer. These must be all the places where he killed these guys' friends. A lot more than the police know about. I know what Craven would say. A clearer picture of the Predator's hunting grounds. So this is where all the cool gangsters hang out.
Did you hear? Fisk is already rich, but he's holding a family. To ask other rich men for money to fight crime.
He wants to fight us, eh? Fine. Let's see if he has the stomach.
I webbed your nostrils open so you won't snore. No need to thank me.
I've seen more of these task force fools flying around like pigeons. One of them arrested Arcady. They're well paid and well protected. Very hard to get to. Then maybe we get to the men who pay them.
Do with equipment like this. Harry won't mind if I borrow this for a little while.
Before you see me move.
Better go see what that was. I knocked out your tooth, but don't worry. I left it under your pillow. How could anyone be that fast? Okay, lady, how much coffee did you drink? In the zone. Hey, unconscious. I'm gonna guess this was not a meeting of the Wilson Fisk fan club. Craven, I'm sending you pictures. The first one looks like a map of places the Carnage Killer struck.
Yes. Good. Good. The more we can learn of his habits, the better.
Next up is a flyer for an anti-crime fundraiser hosted by Wilson Fisk. I think they're gonna try and kill him there. Even if Fisk is crooked, I can't let them do that. Especially with all those innocent people around.
The fundraiser is tonight. They will have put their plan into action already. You must go to the location and stop them.
Just one problem. I don't have an invitation. And I'm guessing you don't either.
Then we must improvise. I am too well known to bypass security. But under your mask, Spider-Man, nobody knows who you are.
Here's a hint. I'm not rich enough to go to this.
Then you will find a way. I believe in you.